But darling, do you not feel a special connection between us? A certain magic?
No. And I'll be honest with you, you're not really my type. Barry, is everything sorted for tonight?
Mate, seriously, of course it's bloody sorted. You're going to blow them away.
Well, I'm more worried about someone blowing me away.
Oh, this talk of blowing.
Listen, sweetheart, please take out your many frustrations on Barry, will you? And leave me alone.
Barry? I've had Barry. Everyone has.
Do what?
I like a challenge.
Phil is joking.
Barry?
Listen, Phil. Stop taking the mic.
Yes, last year in Monaco.
What?
Too much champagne.
No, there wasn't.
Too much love in the air.
No, there wasn't. You'd better shut it. It's lies, Phil.
But it was beautiful.
Oh, yeah. Now, Barry, we're safe, right?
Safe? The best security geezer in town has just turned up. Would I lie to you, kid?
Yes, actually. All the time.
Well, this time I'm not. Vic, would I lie to him?
Probably.
We'd better go to wardrobe.
Vic, do us a favour. Go check the concert hall is clear. Mr. Superstar Soppy Bollocks here has gone all showbiz on me.
Sure.
Hey, I wasn't the one finding true love in Monaco.
Oh, shut it or you'll be finding a new manager.
Hey, don't tempt me.
I just love those two. They are delicious.
Yeah, that's right. Gun.
He's mine!
Fuck you.
Shoot him! Come on! Take him!
Have a nice death.
I got him!
Yeah, you understand now, huh?
It's Vic, see? I told you, nothing to worry about.
Yeah, yeah, I'll see you inside.
Seriously, mate, is everything all right?
Sure, but, you might want to call bomb disposal.
Bomb disposal? Oh, right, yeah, yeah, good one, yeah, yeah, fucking comedian. Yeah, I should put you on the fucking stage, huh? Phil, mate, maybe we should delay rehearsals a while, eh? Technical issues, you know, nothing serious, it's all right.